Welcome to the Java Tricky Question Challenge, and today's challenge is available in your screen. So try to pause the video, try to solve this challenge by yourself first. After that you can compare your thinking with my explanation, and that is the best way to learn by correcting your mistakes. So in this question, first of all we have to check, will this code compile? If yes, then what will be the output? So first of all, let's check for the compilation error. So here we have one main method, and inside that we have one expression. And whatever result we are getting, we are trying to store into the variable I. Then we have one condition, and based on the condition, we are trying to print the I, or inside the else part, we are trying to print some expression. So there is no compilation error in this program. Perfect. So let's try to check what will be the output of this program. So before we jump into the output, let's try to understand some concept. So here we have one expression, and we have a multiplication and division. So which operator we have to evaluate first, multiplication or division? So Java has assigned the priority to each operator, and as per the priority, multiplication and division both has the same priority. So multiplication and division both are coming under the same priority. So now which operator we have to perform first, multiplication or division? So whenever in the expression we are getting the more than one operator with the same priority, then we have to check for the associativity. And the associativity for both the operators are left to right. So you just have to scan left to right, and whichever operator you are getting first, you have to evaluate that first. So let's try to evaluate this expression. So first of all, here we are doing 8 into 25, so it's a 200. 200 divided by 50, it's a 4. 4 divided by 2, it's a 2. 2 into 90, it's a 180. 180 into 2, it's a 360. And 360 divided by 15, it will give you the 24. So the value of I will be 24. Now before we evaluate this condition, we have to understand another important concept. So in Java, whenever you are using the OR operator, we have a two condition, first and second. So whenever you are using the OR operator, when first condition is true, Java will not check for the second condition. It will just make the expression true. So whenever you are using the OR operator, Java will just check the first condition. If it is true, then Java will not evaluate the second condition. Similarly, whenever you are using the AND condition, when first condition is false, Java will not check for the second condition, because it doesn't make sense. First condition is false, regardless of the second condition, the whole expression will be false, right? So Java will just check for the first. If it is a false, then Java will not check for the second, whether it's a true or false. The expression will be false only. Similarly with the OR operator, when first value is true, regardless of the second value, expression value will be true. So here we have a value of I, 24, so it will check the first condition, plus plus I. So it's a pre-increment operator. So first of all, it will increment the value of I by 1, so it's a 25. Now I is 25. So 25 greater than 10, yes, condition is true, it will not check for the second condition. So it will just try to print the value of I, which is 25. So this will print output 25. Perfect. I hope you are clear why this question will give you the output 25.
So that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any comments regarding this video, try to write down into the comment section. Thanks everyone, and we'll see you into the next video.